What's going on? I'm SARKAZZ. Welcome to my channel. I'm a vlogger. Everyday shit. Hey, if that sounds like something you want to watch, let's go. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. When you realize you don't have to cook breakfast, I was about to get started. I'm like, oh, wait a minute. I forgot my mom put aside some callaloo. Yeah, buddy. Breakfast. How you doing? I'm gonna make a piece of toast, though. A piece of bread, toast, whatever the fart you wanna call it. Yes, son. Show ya. Show me the car you wanna turn me on. The way you tell me you want me down. Done it. What's going on? Good morning. It's Saturday. Alexa, what's today's date and time?
It's 9:29 a.m.
Okay. Alexa, what's the temperature? Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 82 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 89 degrees.
Lord have mercy. It's all good. I'm going out. I got a mission. Get it. Get back inside. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, that sun is shining. Nice. So I'm gonna leave here, it's not far. Huh? Leave here 4 o'clock. Yeah.
I can't let him take my soul. Nah, 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 no. Oh, I can't let him take my soul. Nah, 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 no. See, we was cool right before I hit the fence. But he hit the fan when I got him down and pinched. But I took a break, I had to leave and go get
85 degrees in these streets. Okay, turning there, coming out there. No, I'm not turning left.
Working on the pole, that's the way she pays the wish. Better watch your soul, cause you know they trying to get it. Yeah, yeah. I learned my right from wrong on a song. I let my heart bleed on my sleeve through microphones. I'm trying to right my wrongs by writing out my wrongs. Ran through a check, cause it's hard to live off bread alone. So if you see me slipping, yeah, yeah, let me know. Cause it ain't the end of times yet. I don't know, but it's getting close. Yeah, I need my space to breathe. That's why.
So I just pulled up to the pop out. The pop up. It's 2 to 9. It's a pop up and a day party. I'm looking at the place. It must be have a backyard, because I'm like, who doing day? Because I'm seeing the tables spread out on the sides of the place. It gotta be a backyard. Where they having a day party? They're paying $10, and they say it's $10 all day. Well, I'm not going to a day party. I'm paying $10, but still. I want to see. They must have a backyard. Maybe they might not let me go to if I pay $10. I want to park. It's on. What's that? Clarkson. I'm going around. It's a lot of double park cars there and stuff. I'm gonna go back around. If even I could park around. This is, I think that's 94th. 93rd. That's 96. So I can find a park there. I walk in. I have no problem. But they still sitting there, and they supposed to start at 2. It's 2:43. I don't. If your shit say 2 o'clock. I'm about to. I usually pray before I go somewhere for parking space, and I'm looking. I said, wait a minute, I didn't pray. I pray. Huh, parking space. Yeah, I believe that shit. It never fails. So I'm right around the corner. I'm gonna see if the two vendors I came to see. I'm gonna see if either one is here yet. Why they keep trying that door? They don't see the restaurant closed. One of the people I came to support, he's setting up, so that's good. I didn't see the other person though. The other company that was listed on the flyer. I don't know who that is, but yeah, I'm trying to. What's the name of this company? So they still send us. I was like, okay, I'll be outside. I already see what I want. All those treats. I'm trying to see what the other company name is so I can see if they're here as well. I'm just waiting to see someone I haven't seen in years. We just always on Instagram. Let me show y'all what I bought.
He was like, I haven't seen you. I'm like, I have so much stuff I'm reviewing. I don't need to buy anything. He like, I know. I am stocked up on edibles, son.
Girl! Yeah!
Bruv, I am good for a long time. He threw in a cake pop, some treats, and oh, I bought the drink. Yeah, the drinks be slamming.
Yeah! Alright, so I'm headed now. It's 18 minutes to go and get this roti. Yeah. So, yeah, that's a nigga.
So we know it's real. I'm trying to go half on a plot of land with the Brody. Yours truly, Young Apollo.
I only hit you when I want some. Fucked up till you realize all I wanted was you. You only hit me when you fucked up. Love drunk cause you realize all I wanted was you. I only hit you when I want some. Fucked up till you realize all I wanted was you. You only hit me when you fucked up. Love drunk cause you realize all I wanted was you. I be like, baby, don't do that. You press my buttons, you know better. Depending on where my mood at. What's so fucked up, I just might let her. We done weather, plenty weather. It's whatever with me though. Cause I know somebody gon' love me and won't never let me go. Think it's better.
Hello, how you doing?
Hi, good.
I hear y'all have one of the best rotis.
Oh, good.
Okay.
Glad to hear it.
So let me get the boneless chicken.
Uh-huh.
Chicken curry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want time on a pepper?
Can I put it on the side? Thank you.
Black boy joy. She wanna see the Forbes like I wanna see her form. Tell me what you for, yeah. Ayy. And pay me what I'm owed, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. All this money on me. Yeah, yeah. Cash rules all around me. Yeah, yeah. All this money around me. Yeah, yeah. Cash rules all around me.
It's cool in my car.
It's a little.
Just say hi. Just wave. Just looking and wave.
I belong to you.
First impression, I must say, I appreciate the way that this is wrapped. It looked like a burrito. It looked like it's wrapped like a burrito. Rotis that I've had in the past, they're more square-like and just big and puffy. I ain't mad at it, but I really appreciate this presentation. I was like, did they give me the right thing? It looked like a hoagie. Let's see. I'm excited. If you're looking for the best things in your town, you know, something you want to eat, Google it. Type the best, whatever, and in your town, and research it. That's what I did. I'm excited. Yo, this is dope. Bruh. So, the moment we all been waiting for. Wow. The smell of, oh, glory. If you never had a roti before, girl. But why are you not focusing? Okay, girl. I'm gonna eat this with a fork. Knife and fork. That's how you usually do it.
Roti just be big. This is good. And I love that it's boneless. White meat. Oh, you're doing. I'll definitely go back. They had a place for you to sit outside, but that wasn't my plan. It was just to get up and get and go. I didn't know. This is my first time going there. I didn't look at pictures outside. It's a very nice restaurant. Outside seating, and there was no inside. It's like more carry out type. But you can eat outside, you know. They have like probably like 2-3 tables outside. Very nice. Oh. I'm not mad at all. I ain't missing Ali's. Yo, make sure you check them out. The address is gonna be down in the description. I mean, you saw the street, the corner, but I put the address down. Shout out to y'all. Susie's. How you doing? What's up, y'all? Happy Sunday. Going to the beach. Last minute. It's supposed to meet by the, what did I say, by the bathroom entrance. And I'm like, I haven't been here in years. So I'm like, I know this is a bathroom. There's a lot of, I don't know. So I'm just going to wait till someone says something. There's only one parking spot. I was like, how much to park? $20. The fuck? But it's all good because I get to park my own car. So I don't care. I'll pay that shit. But it's a beautiful morning. Wonderful breeze. Being punctual. I mean, it ain't gonna change, but like, shit! The day in Brooklyn, somewhere in, they're gonna ask me to pick up my other friend. Why didn't you tell me that before? I said, I ain't moving my car. I paid $20. Whoo, I ain't moving out this lot until it's time to go home. Whoo. Yeah, I'm shocked that they don't want, like, this is the only space. I mean, when I came in, there was no cars here. Like, 2 or 3. Now, it's what, 9:29, because this is the perfect time to come. It's beautiful. I can't wait to go. Just here waiting. God, I'm the first one, because like when they sent out the, in our group text that, you know, boom, nobody responded. I responded like, all right, cool. And nobody responds. I was like, okay, I'm taking off my response. I ain't going. But then I hit them up this morning. It's like, yeah, people, was, yeah. So I'm like, okay. So I got up, got myself together, you know, to make sure I reached on time. And look, I'm the first person. So they 10 minutes away. If I ain't spend $20 to park here, I would have been gone by now. But I give people, because everyone ain't like me, and I have to remember that. Everyone don't, yeah. So even though it's frustrating, like, fuck, like, hello. No, I believe that. If you say, I'm sorry. I don't know who came up with this black people time, and it's an excuse. Be on time. It's an excuse. Like, fuck. If you say 2 o'clock, it's 2 o'clock. Whoever there, when starts. I just don't, that just don't make no sense to me. But again, I understand people aren't like me. Not all, because I know there's people like me that believe in punctuality. So, 10 minutes away, so I'm just waiting. Yo, my breakfast is cold. It's still a little.
Well, I ate my hash brown because I don't like cold hash browns, but I make sure I eat my hash brown. I was gonna go to Wendy's because I mean I never had their breakfast, I wanted to try it, but it don't seem like they open on a Sunday. Well, the one around me it wasn't open. I'm like, fuck. I like a McDonald's. I don't want it. Oh. They're like, well, we all bringing our breakfast in. I'm like, I don't want anything heavy. I mean, that's heavy. I got two, what you call them? McGriddles. Yeah. So. Y'all are amazing. Happy Friday. Yeah. Happy Friday. I hope you had an amazing week. I hope I have an amazing week. Well, no, I will have an amazing week because today is Sunday. And yeah, I'm ahead in the vlog. I'm like, I'm gonna edit this today. Y'all are amazing. I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. If you enjoyed any part of it, make sure you hit that thumbs up. If you didn't, hit that thumbs down twice. And leave a comment. You know, I talk back to everybody. And you know, it's the comment section for me. Cast crew, y'all are amazing. Have a wonderful, wonderful weekend. And I'll see you on Monday. Enjoy the rest of the footage.
Yo la vi pasar, me enamoró su mirar. Ese día conmigo bailó, yo sabía que quería más. Todo su resplandor, lo que muestras es solo amor. Es tan fuerte que solo vos te adueñaste del corazón. Baby, que su vida adorno. A ella le encanta cómo siente mis besos. Si siente amor en esos labios bien hechos. Lo más lindo que he podido tener es el amor que me ha dado esa mujer. Desde chiquito empezamos de besos y nos funcionó al parecer. Baby, tú y yo somos como esa peli que no va a acabar. Baby, tú y yo somos los tortolitos en cualquier lugar. En el cielo para no regresar. Porque tú y yo somos esas estrellas, siempre brillará. Ya se ha vuelto normal. Detenía mis sueños ahora en vida real. No te mando flores, quiero darte mucho más. Quiero darte el mundo entero y un poco más.